and all is falling down. Now you know, nothing left to say, nowhere to go. Hold on to the sound of the light, coming down to bring you life. Hold on, here we go. I can't wait to be solid. I feel so good.
The word, bird.
Bird's the word.
See ya.
Rock's the best. He's like the bravest, toughest elephant. But with that sensitive boy band, I've got your girl side too. No surprise, he's married to the most beautiful female in the whole kingdom. All that, and he's the only one around here who ever remembers my name.
I got you, girl.
Big news to tell you. I think it's gonna be really exciting and
Rock always at work.
Melody! Come on, girl. Don't get your trunk in a knot.
I'll do what I want with my trunk.
Whatever's wrong, you know I got you,
girl. I know. You got me. Hmm? You got everybody. You got a lot of nerve. That's what you got.
Look, I don't have time for this. I have a battle coming up.
There's always a battle. Always. When do we have time to be a family, Rock? Well, you know, other than the other night.
Ah, yes. I hear what you're saying.
Do you? Because I've been trying to tell you something huge for weeks. Something really big. Big, big. Huge, big.
How big?
Yeah, Rock. That big. What I'm trying to tell you is you're going to be a dad.
A father? Me? I can't believe it. How long have you known? Why didn't you tell me this earlier?
That was like exactly my whole point. You're always at work. Should have married a circus elephant. They're always around.
No, never. Circus elephants. Big clowns. Not for someone like you. Look, I've got some comp time coming up. And some sick days, too. I'll tell you what. That'll give us time to raise the baby together. Hmm?
I'd really like that, Rock.
Me too. You're my girl, you know?
Rock! Rock! Did you hear the news? The king, he made a law. No more families.
Hold on. What are you blabbering on about?
He says families take too much time. He wants everyone focused on taking over the world.
Oh, Peacock. I mean, his invasion schedule's completely unreasonable as it is. Well, now he says no families.
Yeah.
There's got to be a way around this.
Well, a lot of families are hiding in the jungle so they can still live the way they always have.
I can't hide.
Why?
I'm the general's elephant.
Well, that's true.
And I can take reality until I figure something out.
Okay.
You've got to promise me.
I promise.
Watch over them till I fix this.
All right.
Promise me.
I just did.
Get it. Got it. Good. That's an order.
So aggressive.
Darling, you know I love you.
I love you too. But I know I can never ask you to hide.
Don't worry, darling. I got this.
Rock?
Yeah.
She knows you'll do everything you can.
Mother, I can't go AWOL.
I know your sense of honor.
No.
You're the best son a mother could have asked
for. It's true.
You'll find a way.
You will.
In the meantime, Melody's got me in Wingnut here.
My name's actually Wingman.
So rude.
All the elephants love you. Talk to them, Rock. Maybe humans are okay without families. But for elephants, families are the most important thing in the world.
And bats.
Love you, Mom. See you soon.
Let's go, Ringding.
It's Wingman! Wingman!
Aides! The King's law is clear! No more family activities! No playtime and no hugs!
Excuse me, sir. Also, no family dinners, no bedtime stories, no vacations, and no parks.
At your command, General, we'll find anyone who disobeys and throw them in the King's dungeon.
We are men of duty and honor. We must put our honor before everything else. Even before love. Bring up the new elephant trainers!
Important to the elephant kind, but soon they won't remember.
Without families distracting them, they'll be the most fearless battle beast ever.
You'll have your wish, Your Majesty. When my magic potion is complete, no elephant will remember they ever had a family. Powers that be, this wizard conspires to destroy. And wrong. Listen to my sinister song. Memories, families. Step in those seas forever.
Which tree they be behind you behind? Here we go. I may be leafy, you know.
There he is!
Huh? I must go behind and check this dump. Hey, don't cry. No need to cry. I don't smell.
You do smell of it.
Get him in, please.
Knock it, Mocha, come on.
Slay this smell of it.
You smell.
Anyone, someone help. If I didn't promise Rock I'd watch over you kids.
Sometimes it feels like we're a family.
I know, but we're not a real family.
Just friends. Looking out for each other.
Mojo magic. Lunchtime.
Come on, you orphan kids. Come join us, too.
Miss me, now you gotta kiss me.
Come here, my little troublemakers.
Wait, not for me! Come on! Oh, typical!
Well, I heard Rock's doing well. At least that's what that bird's chicken wing says.
You're eating too fast.
You're not my dad!
Don't talk, Rock!
Now, Tiptoe. Santa's just trying to help. You orphan kids need to have each other's backs.
Maybe the hard one.
I'm okay.
That was really sweet of you. You can have mine.
Thanks, my kind of sort of brother.
Oh, your beautiful babies. Don't you worry, honey. You'll all be together before long.
Hey, it's me. Okay, so I finally got out of the tree. Thanks for nothing, guys.
Shoot.
Seriously, you don't recognize me? I have distinguishing marks.
Someone could hear you.
Sorry.
The king's spies are everywhere. We can't be taking any chances.
Well, Mojo and Magic are great, and Melody and your mom.
Did you get me a picture?
Mm-hmm.
I'm dying to see what they look
yes.
like.
Yes, yes, right here. I'm not a very good artist, but I did the best I could. See, as you can see, the twins are elephants. With trunks and, you know, like round bodies, pretty much all the right parts. It's not totally perfect, but what do you think? Hey.
They're beautiful. Tell Melody, I miss her, and I cannot wait to meet them, and I'll be with them all soon.
Got it. Wow, you are looking healthy. Do they feed you well here?
Since the time of our blood families, we've taken over 4 countries and incorporated Elsa.
I want the whole world by next year. Untold rebels are still living as families deep in the jungle.
Tell me if I can, Your Majesty. And make examples of those who disobey the king.
No one disobeys me. When I'm done, the word family will have no meaning.
Oh, sleep tight, babies.
Who's that?
Stay here. I'll check. Don't make a sound.
Oh. Better. Come on, you gotta set the right example.
He sets an example of smelling.
And they're going fast.
You're smelling.
You meant
all right,
too.
Enough. It'll be morning soon. Go on now. Back to sleep, the lot of you. I'm just glad it wasn't real trouble.
She's right. Everyone back to bed. We got it pretty good, though, huh?
Yeah, we did. She looked like she was gonna pee her pants.
Yeah.
We made her have pee. We made her have to sleep. And that was just
the
start. Next time we'll make her.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, that sounds
good. I thought I heard bed bug.
Huh? Help me!
Come on! We gotta help her!
Run for your life!
Leave her alone!
You are all one for
me. My name is Wingman. I'm a bird who can sing, man. No! They've been found!
Melody, wake up! What's happening? The king's soldiers! They found us! Take the twins and run! Mojo, Magic, wake up. We have to go. Come on, go.
Gotta head into the jungle, all right? Just follow me this way.
Little girl, deep in the truck.
We're not family. We're just friends.
Don't you all miss your own families?
Not more than you'll miss your freedom.
I was really afraid we lost you guys. But I'll have to stay together.
Hey, look at those two. They'll make a hefty price at the auction.
Do the step around. Touch it up.
We can't surrender. So what do we do?
We do what they're afraid to do.
Trapped in the barn. No, no, no.
had to fix the roof when I told her or something. No, that's family activity. No way.
Well, I reckon so. Same goes for washing clothes and taking baths. King never said we couldn't just sit around all day, though.
So true, right? My kids are all like, can we go to Chuck E. Cheese? And I'm like, sorry, dude. King ordered.
Dumbs, we have to get back to work. Kids spins aren't going to get our families back. Although I have to say the beat does sound rather good, doesn't it? Look at that. Look at the girl. Why, I must say, spins, aren't it?
Oh, here I go. Wow.
Look at that. Elephant in the house, horse.
Once we finish conquering the world, we can go back to normal. Hey, Wingman, when did you get here? So, how are Melody and the twins?
Well,
and Nana?
Oh, no.
Is there something wrong, old boy?
Well,
Wingman, just tell me what's wrong.
Rock, the king's soldiers, they found Melody's village. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. There's nothing I could do.
Pretty sure Mama is with you now. I've tried to be an elephant of honor, and General Lance taught me that honor comes before everything, even love. But I have to say, I can't buy into this kind of honor. Not me. Not this elephant. Not anymore. General Lance is a good man. He'll fight me at first, but he'll come around. I don't want to disobey an order, Papa. But I'm going to get my family back. You see, they need me. And more importantly, I need them.
No honor. And why is that? He must have had a bad trainer. Bad potty trainer at that. My men tell me he left to find his wife and kids. He's inspiring the rebels who still believe in family.
Oh, that's very nice of him. I think we're just about enough. I'm going to inform the king that Brock is on his way to the city.
Even if I'm with red tape is killing us. Well, I'm sorry, Stumpy, but we're looking for an elephant. The general's elephant.
We need a plan, Bert.
A plan?
A strategy.
The gate has tons of elephant guards. At least three or four of them.
Eyes open, fellas. The rebel elephant's around here somewhere. I can smell him.
You guys know that, but that's rug. I smell you from a while away. I'm your biggest fan, you know that. You can get a video and an autograph, my son. He's a big fan. Yeah.
Now remember, you gotta blend in. Make a mean face like a city elephant.
Not here to make faces, here to kick some butt, take numbers.
Oh, that's your plan. That's a good plan.
Don't cry, it's okay. Don't worry, Mommy will find you. Where are they taking the twins?
I don't know, but they're not being very nice about it.
No! Go.
This one.
clearly loves their children.
I'm done with these family ties interfering with my farm.
Halt now!
Greetings, Your Highness.
You must know, no matter what you do, you can never steal the love from an elephant's heart.
Oh, my glorious Queen Diana. My orders would come from the king himself. Ought to hide this elephant away from a violent, lawless rebel named Rock. A terrible beast with no honor. And that won't be it. Who would stop at nothing for this fire?
Melody, wake up. It's me, darling. Your one and only.
Rock?
Yes.
She's awake, Your Highness. We'll get off. And very strong. With a little more rest, I think she'll be okay.
Don't be afraid. You could rest now. I'm no fan of the king's laws. I understand your pain. Our great king won't let his queen near her own son.
And pull!
More pulling, less tooting!
Wow, you could probably smell that from outer space.
What was all that smell-a-bunga?
Help! I can't smell my legs!
Who are you? Who, me? Oh, I'm nobody. What you doing? Name's Rally.
Nothing, we're not doing anything.
Except trying to escape. Right, guys? Am I right?
Oh, don't worry about me telling. I don't have anyone to tell anyway. Never had a family. I'm kind of on my own. All on my own.
That's okay. We never had a family either.
I thought you guys were one. A family, I mean.
Whatever. We don't need one. We don't need anyone else. Just us four.
Well, if you don't need help, you don't need help.
Wait. We kind of need help getting out of here.
Well, maybe I can help. But if I agree to do it, you have to call me Big Bro, okay?
Huh? You'll save us for that? Big Bro! Big Bro! Big Bro! Big Bro! Big Bro!
Come on! Come on!
Yikes!
Come on, we outnumber this guy like 35 to 1! Let's get up!
I found the twins underground in the dungeon.
The twins?
Do you kids have any idea who you're fighting? This is Rock, the bravest, toughest elephant in the... Get off his ear, in the whole kingdom.
Whoa.
Yeah.
So does anyone happen to know how we can get from here down into the dungeon?
I know a way. I can take you in. I sleep down there sometimes at night when it rains.
You sleep in a dungeon? That sounds made up. It's a trap.
It's not made up. It may not be nice, but it's dry. It's a little scary, so you better not be chickens.
What's wrong with the little blue elephant? Looks like he's sick or something.
What is it now? I'm trying to sleep.
Thank you.
father! You don't recognize me here. Let me take my hat off. Come give your father a hug. Come on. Come on up here.
Aw, that is so nice.
Oh, tell the king the rebel elephant is with me. And we shall see how tough you are.
Okay, so the dungeon's underneath the ceremonial ground. The watermelon's where the ceremony is happening tonight. And this is where the king's palace is. And this is where we are right now. And now this is the way in for us. All the way over here. Wait a minute, where's the palace?
Banjo!
Yeah, well, Banjo ate the palace, so your plan's kind of foiled there.
Pugsley, I know we don't always get along, and we get on each other's nerves, but somehow we always find a way to be a team.
She's right. So are you in or not?
The general's men are here to see you, my queen. Should I tell them to go?
No, let them see me. If they say I'm a rebel, then they're right. Found any rebels in my palace?
That's why we came here, my queen. We only seek to do what is right for us all, if you know what I mean.
What's right is not always clear, don't you think, gentlemen? And yet, sometimes it is.
Boy, I agree, my queen. Sometimes they're really clear, but then some of the times they're not at all.
Well, you know, sometimes when I'm eating potted meats and washing windows, I'm trying to make things clear, but it doesn't get very clear because I've been having some bad breath. But then, you know, sometimes it just gets clear afterwards.
Gentlemen, if you three wash windows, then I'm asking for your help. My son is in the palace alone, without his mother, and his windows are filthy.
My queen! News from the palace, and it's terrible! The ceremony tonight, it's to make us all forget our families forever.
We've no more time. Tell the rebels the queen is on their side.
Brock!
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Melody! I have been looking all over for you!
Wingsley, it's you!
It's Wingman, by the way. Anyway, the king captured Brock and the twins and freaking out!
And what is that?
I brought you a gift, Papa.
Gifts are illegal family activities. You disgrace me by breaking the law!
To the general, from me.
Your Highness!
I have plans for me and my son, but there is one favor I'll ask. There are still many prisoners in the city. Go now, and rescue as many as you can.
Yes, Your Majesty!
As you can see on Dad's map, it's clear what we need to do. If General Lance found out we were brothers,
well, wouldn't it be good?
Maybe they don't look like.
Yeah, I'm really well. That's about me.
The 14 members of the family will keep guard here.
I'm just kidding.
I love you guys. Just don't mess up out there, okay?
Beyond the city before Hemlock casts his magic spell.
Now, don't cry. It's all right. Cheer up. Let's play a game, shall we? Do you, let me see now. Do you know one?
Dude, I don't want you to panic, but I think I just turned into an elephant.
Sorry, Banjo. Kind of missed.
The cave!
Oh, got it. I got it. It's fine. Give it up.
I guess you are just like one of us now.
Really?
Always messing things up.
Really?
Heck, it's Banjo!
Melody, what are you doing here?
My babies! Oh, shush, are you okay? Mommy's here. Everything's gonna be okay.
Thank you.
arms, no fear, no heart. Final attack.
You fear for your family, Elephant. It tends you weak and distracted. It's robbed of all your strength. And now I'll finish the job. Even now, as I move in, your mind's on them. Your lack of focus will be led.
You both betray your king. I needed to see it with my own eyes. We'll pay for this dearly. Soon I'll be king of everything. And you two won't have anything.
You're the one who has nothing. Without love, there's nothing worth having and nothing worth fighting for at all.
Nothing? How could you be so completely ungrateful? I gave you China. I gave you Egypt. I practically gave you the whole entire world.
It was all for you. You don't know how to give. You need to care to give. You've given us nothing.
Then you won't mind when I take it all away.
See it this way, I think, but I've been stressing a bit, so I could be wrong.
We cannot wait much longer. Just give them a few more minutes.
Banjo, put your trunk into it.
Wait, not so hard!
Oh,
Hi there. Don't think he shows.
Catching these rebels are getting some serious bonus points.
Ha!
never let you go. Not now or ever again. Come on, you can do it. Melody.
Yeah?
You're crushing my leg?
Oh, sorry.
Yes. No, it's all right. That's better. Thank you.
Run!
No, we're too late. Get back to work.
Bottle juice, take the drink.
What about her?
No way! I'm a lady! Okay, okay. But turn around. And don't look. No peeking. Agreed?
Public again.
I guess I'm stuck with you clowns.
You know, the government spot just as bravely as any of us humans. I guess they believe in family just like we do.
Then.
Huh?
We're like a home, in a way, I guess. It's not like a city, but we've got lots of fruit and stuff. We can't get by.
Hey, Big Bro. I was thinking that you should stay with all of us.
See?
Big Bro.
Wow. I'm just not sure that Pugsley agrees.
You think you're so smart, huh? I have something to say, too. You're one of us now.
Really? Like a brother?
We're not a family, dude. We just hang out and fight a lot and stick together.
Maybe it's just me. But if that's what we do, in my book, we are a family.
Or to your mother, big brother.
Thank you, Rock, for coming to get us.
Finally. You know, I had this idea of honor and success. But this is success. Right here in front of me. Like a chip off the old block, aren't you? Hug time, come on.
No, I don't want to.
1,000 tickles.
All right, maybe later then.
It's okay, baby steps. Doesn't always feel like success, but it is.
It's true. We have our whole lives. I'm just glad I wasn't too late.
Hey, Rock. You gotta come with me, because the general says you gotta come face charges for deserting the army.
Personally, we're grateful that you did.
The queen and prince went into hiding. Until they return, the general's in charge. He's not happy, so stay out of his way.
What? Even now, he still holds it against you? That is just not fair. Typical. Oops, sorry.
The general wants his elephant, but you're all free to do what you want.
You gotta let the general know that the Rock saved our lives.
The general is the man who's strong with beliefs.
Everybody get moving. The general wants his orders carried out.
Disobeyed. If I were your trainer, I would have made sure you acted with honor and respect. Deserting his post and dishonorable conduct. One thing the general knows is that this elephant is brave and did what he did because he loves his family. But honor must come before everything, even the feelings of one's own heart. And for that reason, Rock, the elephant, must be banished!
That was a close one.
What's in the arrow? That could have hurt somebody.
I never liked the old king, to tell you the truth. Hell with the old and with the new, as I always say. But I did agree that families need to go. Never had a family, never wanted a family. They're smelly, they're stinky, and they get on my nerves. So outlawed they shall be, and as your new king, I decree. Meet my army.
Zombies.
I never saw nothing zombies. I was born zombies.
Much courage and honor.
Get the children out of here.
Thank you.
stay here. Don't move, don't talk, and no tooting.
So yeah, no tooty, fruity, fresh and fruity.
Ah, the mighty rebel elephant. Oh, but guess what? I got a better elephant, and he's going to beat your bottom.
Thank you. Your country. All charges against you are dropped. I was wrong. You did the right thing. I thought honor was everything. The truth is, love and honor, they're the same thing. Thank you for teaching us that. You honorable elephant.
Again, I'll knock your spots off.
Listen to you. If talk were left hook, you'd be king of the jungle.
Just like his father. A smooth talker.
Aw, honey. Don't get the wrong idea. We were just, Well...
He was just talking about how pretty your eyes get when you're mad at him.
I was? Oh, yeah, I was.
Don't play dumb. You both deserve a smack on the bum.
Wow. You're a poet, Mom.
Very funny. You, be quiet. And you, stop fighting. Are you trying to turn my son into Rambo overnight?
Honey, he needs to learn self-defense, doesn't he? I'm making him a man.
Exactly. He's not a man, he's a cub.
Mom, please, chill.
Don't tell me to chill. What if you got hurt? You two have no idea
how a mother feels.
Fine. Go ahead and joke. But don't come crying to me.
Uh-oh. I've got a feeling you're going to be sleeping outside the cave tonight, Dad.
Don't worry, Yuvie. I know a secret way of getting back on her good side.
How?
With a song. Everything you are, and everything I am, work together like the earth and flowers understand. We are all in tune, each and every day. How can we be happy with the look upon your face? Cause you know that I am yours and you are mine, and you don't have to stay so angry. To put them into the gift is what it takes, and that's what makes a family. I see that you want to do this your way. You should know I'm going to chase you all day. Well, you know I can't go on without you. Give us just a smile, you know I love you. Cause you know that I am yours and you are mine. You don't have to stay so angry. Too forgive and too forget is one of things, and that's what makes a family.
One more pretty word out of you, and walk away is just what I'm gonna do. It's always the same song you barter. You should try to charm a little harder. Cause I know that you are mine and I am yours, and no one knows it better than me. To forgive and to forget is what it takes, and that's what makes you my family.
Papa was here and it was one of us who'd gotten killed, do you think he would have said we should all run away?
The rest of us aren't like him, Yuffie. We're not as strong as your father was.
He always said it was all of you who made him brave and strong. It was all
because of... Very nice of him to say, I'm sure, but today he got shot. Tomorrow it might be one of us.
Besides, what's the difference if we stay or go somewhere else? I mean, let's be honest. If you've seen one jungle, you've seen them all.
We should go. You call yourselves wild animals? Bunch of cowards. Our king's dead, so what? Our army's still intact. So what are we gonna do? Let the humans drive us from our home? Or splatter their guts all over the jungle? Whoa! My men are just waiting for me to give the word. One minute syllable. Oh, shut up. What's your problem, Jimbo? Always with the war and the violence. Man, chill. I know it's a hard concept, but fighting's not the answer to everything. Yeah, you're right. We should just walk up to the guy tomorrow and say, good morning, boss. Oh, by the way, it'd be so cool if you stopped killing us and took your bulldozers away. And he'll say, sorry, Fuzzy, I had no idea. No problem, we'll pack up and leave right away. You want a cup of coffee? You don't get it. I know all about humans. They shoot each other every day of the week. Think they'll lose any sleep over shooting you? Kabang bang! Hey, listen, Jimbo. They can't all be like that. There must be some who prefer a more civilized approach. You know, like a talk, chit-chat, sharing gardening tips. All right. Let's pretend for a second that they're willing to listen. How the heck are you going to talk to them? Does anyone here know how to speak their language? Anyone?
I know somebody.
You do? Wait, what was I saying?
Don't listen to that feather brain.
Right, wait. I think I've got it. I know just the somebody you're looking for. He not only speaks animal, he speaks human like a native.
Who?
His name?
His name is...
Hold on. What was his name? I know I wrote it down somewhere. Ah, come on. Ah, Lordy. No. What's in a name, anyway?
Knock it off!
Sorry.
Think this is some kind of a joke? It's serious, you idiot. Talking won't work. We have to make war!
Enough. Be quiet, Bajrangi. No more talk of fighting. It's over. We've already decided. In 2 days, we're leaving the jungle.
Pigeon? The one who can talk to humans. Where does he live?
What? Who are you?
Oh, Pigeon. It's me. It's Yuffie.
Huh? Hmm. Yuffie. Ha, so it is. You should be getting back. Hurry up now. We must go. I must go.
I know. But go where?
Where? Well, I... good question. My home is...
Right here.
His name's Alex. He's a pet-parent-loving film director. Couldn't fly across the world to save his life. Oh, but talk about multilingual. Hindi, English, German, Frenchman, Klingon. And those are just the ones I remember. By the way, why do you want to know?
I think I have a plan.
Your temper is your enemy. Seriously, all this anger's gonna give you an ulcer, I'm telling you. Loosen up. Stop and smell the bananas, or make a smoothie. Mwah. You'll live longer, you lovable hothead little monkey. Next time you feel like you're about to flip out, just stop yourself right there. Take a deep breath in. Watch out below! Just remember these wise words. A one, a two, a one, two, three. Stick out your right paw first, and then your left paw next. Twirl around, tummy in, wiggle your butt like this. I call this the Fog of Bear Hunt. I hug the little monkey, and start from the top again.
Never like this song. In the second place, the words are silly. And in the first place,
That's not why we're here.
I point exactly.
Now, I don't know very much about acting, but just pretend to believe what you're saying, and you'll be fine.
Okay.
Good. All right, then. Ready?
Ready.
And action!
No way! Totally ridiculous!
It's true, really!
Oh, stop it! You're pulling my weight!
You don't believe me?
In the second place, it's impossible. Impossible!
Well, I guess you don't know Bajrangi, do you?
Bajrangi? Is he real or mythological?
What's up, Squirt? Need a hand?
Hey, there's Bajrangi now! I was just talking about you, about how you're the strongest beast in the whole jungle.
Pretty much.
Well, he doesn't think you are.
He doesn't, huh? I'll have to show him then, I guess, the flying rat!
Oh, no! It wasn't like that. You see, I told him that you could take two on at once in arm wrestling and win. And then he said...
Oh, yeah? Watch and learn.
So who's got the guts to take me on? Anybody at all?
He wasn't talking to you.
Morella, get over here!
What are you trying to do? Make me look bad?
There's something going on.
Yeah, I wouldn't trust that cub if I was you.
Know what I also told him you could do? I told him you could shake the tallest palm tree like a hurricane and make all the coconuts fall to the ground. And you know what he said?
Impossible.
Oh, yeah?
What?
Boss, I think maybe these guys are messing with you.
You're playing him like a cheap sitar. Just forget it, boss. Calm down.
Yeah.
Came down. Hey.
So what do you say, sucker? Hope you're satisfied.
Well, actually, there was one more thing.
Oh, there was?
Yeah, I said you could rescue Alex the parrot who's being held prisoner by a cruel human in the city, but he just said...
No way! Shut up!
Where is he? Where is this Alex?
War!
Here's how we do it in Bollywood.
Karaoke, baby!
Mete ratota, tu meri mana. Mete ratota, tu meri mana. Mane na kyo kehna. मेरा दिल तोता बन जाए कैसा मीठू मीठू बोले हाय मेरा दिल तोता बन जाए कैसा मीठू मीठू बोले हाय
My bad.
Do you
want me to go?
Place you've got here.
What a hottie.
Alex, what a cutie woody
you
are.
Shall we check out the view?
Nice.
I thought we could go over the opening scene.
I've always wondered what it's like having a pool, you know, to swim in.
It's never too late to find out. Anyway, about that scene, I was thinking...
But I'm not in the opening scene, Mr. Kuslov.
But that's just what I wanted to talk to you about. I've been thinking of beefing up the part of the slave girl. I mean, if you'd be interested.
Are you serious, Mr. Kuslov?
Of course I'm serious, Tom.
Oh, bugger. He's just a child, but you...
That's why I went along, because he's just a kid. I was what you call the designated adult.
Taking him into the human's world and almost getting him killed, that's being an adult. And you, Bajrangi. I can't imagine why you would have been a part of this. You hate the humans.
Well, you see...
It was your son! Your son's idea!
He played you like a sitar.
You never listen.
It's embarrassing.
Sad, sad, sad.
True, true, true. Sorry, ma'am. You were saying...
Oh, friend, through it.
Apologies.
Did you ever stop and think how dangerous it is for our kind out there? What if Yuvi had been...
Nothing was gonna happen. I was with them, wasn't I? Everyone's so scared of the humans. I say bring it on,
Sultan
you
wasn't hairless. Scared of them, but they shot him anyway. While I stood there watching, his courage. A lot of good that did. We were both so helpless. Helpless.
I'm sorry, Mom. I should have asked you before going out there. I know. But Papa told me to make sure what happened to him doesn't happen to me and you and everyone. Papa came to me last night, Mom, and he said you...
He's gone, Yuvi. Your father's dead, and the dead don't come back.
Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling.
Oh, come on. Where am I? A PETA convention? Get me out of this soap opera and take me back home. I mean, right now. Right now. Right now, do you understand?
Uh-oh, loony alert. We got a parrot who keeps repeating himself over and over.
Oh, wait a second. I forgot. That's all you dodos do, right?
Shut up, you ape. Why don't you go and peel a banana?
How would I peel you?
Whoa, Jimbo.
Yes, in the second place, why would you want to give up all of this? This fresh air and freedom to go back to a prison?
Free on my foot? You think this is freedom? Think again, dude. I'll tell you what freedom is. 500 channels of action, comedy, drama, and reality television. And the best thing of all is there are no irritating monkeys.
That does it. Let me go.
Jimbo, now listen, Dodo. Just because you're from the city doesn't mean you're not one of us. Don't forget your jungle heritage.
Take a chill pill, dude.
The jungle's your thing, not mine. I checked out of this place a long time ago, man.
Hey, what good's this flightless turkey gonna do against the humans? Forget him, we don't need him. I keep telling you guys the army's pumped and loaded. All we gotta do is give the word and it's war!
Go for it.
Why me?
You're shorter.
You're dumber.
I'm water?
You're tall.
Oh yeah, that's true. Okay, war.
Oh, monkey, that's impressive, man. What an army. That's all you've got? And you're gonna take on humans? Are you off your nut?
That does it!
Don't you dare touch me, you dumb simian.
Simian, huh? Come here, you. Come here and say that again.
Did you know kidnapping is a crime under Section 364A?
What did you say?
We're all very, very sorry, Alex. But you're our only hope. Only you know the human's language. If we're going to reach them, we need you to be our voice.
Have you lost your mind? Like, I've got time for that kind of runaround. Going from the builder, to the developer, to the mayor, then the governor. And when they're no help, I suppose you think I'd walk all the way to Delhi.
Delhi? What's Delhi, Alex?
You gotta be kidding. You don't know Delhi? It's the capital of our country, bonehead. You know, CNN, IBN, BBC, ministers, committees, kickbacks, blackmail, scandals, parliament.
Parliament?
That's right, parliament. Do you go to school? Where the people sit who, like, run the country. You know, ministers and all.
Ministers?
They're the ones who sit around and listen to the country's problems all day and try to solve them if they can.
So if we have a problem, we go to them?
Finally, you got it. No. Get that idea right out of your head. Forget it. The only place I'm going is home. You couldn't get me to Delhi if my life depended on it.
Killed? Do you think he would have said we should all run away? Leaving this jungle would be like leaving Papa. It's full of his memories.
Alex must be made to change his mind. We will go to Delhi.
Delhi? Are you kidding?
D for dirty, E for influenza, L for losers.
What's an S? Start with
H for holy.
Now you know why. Now you know why you are the followers, and I am your leader. So pay attention, and I'll spell out for you just what I've got in mind. We're going to Delhi. Or towards Delhi, at least. But we're never going to get there, because at some point along the way, that little green wisecracker Alex is going to have a fatal accident. And what happens then?
They'll come crawling to us! Us! Crawling on their knees, begging us to save them from the humans!
And then at last, the age of the monkeys will come!
And then, my friends...
War?
Trust me, it's gonna be great.
I'm not going, and that's that. You're crazy. Yeah, all of you. Hey, rest my case. Forget it.
Come on, we gotta stick together now.
Go away, just leave me alone.
Join us, it's gonna be a great adventure.
Can't wait, I'm not gonna go.
Come along, we gotta stick together now.
Go away, leave me alone.
Join with us, you can make this your adventure.
Hey, now listen up, I'm not gonna go.
For the time is now to be brave, no matter what it takes. Adventure's not a thing, only made for some.
Gotta accept your role beside us. Don't put up a big fuss.
Jose, you'll come, oh please. Agree.
Come along, you gotta come with us in the walk. If you feel down the road, we'll be together on this great day. He's the furry. Come along, you gotta come with us in the walk. If you feel down the road, we'll be together on this great day. He's the furry.
It's hard to see that hope can grow from despair.
Don't be afraid when the road is long. I'm here with you all the way.
With one step, that first step you take, your journey has begun.
With just one step, that first step you take,
begins the journey to come.
Oh, but there's nothing you could ever say. Oh, nothing you could say. No, adventure is a thing only made for some.
Sorry, time to let the doubt go.
We won't let you say no.
Not until the road is beneath your feet.
Pardon.
What's going on?
Oh, it's the zoo for all of us.
What did they say, Alexander?
They know there are animals on the train. But how did they find out? Who gave us away? Why don't you ask the monkey here?
Pastrami, did you leave this car? You sure? Tiny bit? Not at all. Not even a little?
What part of no to do?
Shh.
Wasn't doing anything, just standing guard.
Not gonna believe him, are you?
Hey, the parrot hates me for some reason. He'd say anything.
Shh, shh.
Watch out. Someone's trying to get in.
Mom? Yuvie? Are you here?
Hey, over there. Don't be a noise.
Where?
Got the flashlight.
Here,
hurry.
Come here. It went inside here.
Quick, it's open.
They're going to
come now. We have to move
again.
Fine. Follow me.
It's weird. Someone right here.
It is.
There's one. I saw it.
Yeah? You think that's
not here now?
I told you to stay with the others. You almost got us caught.
I know. I wasn't gonna come, but just as I was falling asleep, Papa came to me again.
Yuvie, you were only dreaming.
It wasn't a dream, Baga. I swear. Papa was as real as you are, and... Mom, I'm not making it up. He was really there.
Could it be your father's love has cheated death? Or his little spotty off his meds again? Tune in next week. Music swells, fade to black, and credits roll.
But I object, Milord! Milord, the last witness's testimony is irrelevant. May I remind the court that this is a case of attempted murder? Milord, I will prove that in the middle of the night, while the parrot was asleep, utterly defenseless, this monkey, with a knife the size of a machete, did attempt to make the parrot an ex-parrot. Can he deny it?
Yeah, good luck with that one.
Fudge, what have you got to say?
You're not gonna believe a paranoid parrot. The guy's got an obsession, even dreams about me.
Objection, Milord. My dreams are irrelevant. In fact, I was dreaming about a cock of you named Aspasia, but I woke up just in time to see you trying to butcher me.
Listen, you bird brain. What do you mean trying? If I wanted you dead, trust me, you know it.
Bang, bang, and nothing's left but a pile of feathers.
Enough! All this childish fighting has got to stop. It's not getting us anywhere. Bajrangi, not one more word. As for you, listen to me carefully, Alex. Without you, we have no chance of getting to Delhi. That's true. Without us, you'll never get back home again. So it's in everyone's interest for you to stop all your shenanigans.
Fine, fine. On one condition. Clint Eastwood over here leaves the guns behind. Otherwise, forget it. Count me out.
Ha! You can take my guns from my cold, dead finger!
Oh, don't be so melodramatic. You're a big, brave monkey. You don't need those silly weapons. Come on, drop them.
No!
Come on!
Never! No,
isn't that better?
I feel so violated. Take away his gun and his machete and look what happens to him. Freud would have a field day. Hey, maybe we could find your really big banana.
Knock it off! I see you! Sheesh!
I got it. Sir, is it really true? Did they take away your weapons, sir? Because if they did, we think the only thing to do now is to forget the whole thing. We always knew your plan was ridiculous. Now it's just pointless.
We did?
Well, not me. I love it.
Still, it makes the whole plan trickier, those guys taking your hardware away.
Pointless, you might say.
Yeah. Again, we see. Why, you guys are the followers, and I'm the leader. So I ain't packing heat, so what? You guys are still packing heat, aren't ya?
Depends on how you define heat.
Heat? Oh, sure, we're packing.
Good. So wait for my signal, and then, when they're least expecting it, we'll...
Whoa!
Shh! Wait for it.
How will we ever get to Delhi now? The train's the only one who knew the way.
Man, oh man, are you clowns. Lucky you have me here. Where was the train headed?
Delhi.
So where are the tracks headed?
Delhi.
And if we follow the tracks?
Delhi!
Common sense. Follow me.
Fork.
Oh, this is just perfect. Common sense? Nonsense! Leave it to the monkey! We could end up in Madagascar.
Let's turn back. At least that way we know where we're going.
What do we do, Mom?
When the wind of fate slams the door, it opens a window that wasn't open before.
A bat!
Precisely that. I am a bat. Raju is the name. Traveler's Aid is the game. On our way to Delhi, are we?
How'd you know that?
Everyone knows that. News of your great quest has traveled on the Jungle Telegraph. I kid. You never heard of the internet? Now, where did I put the... Ah, here it is.
Huh?
The topographical chart, baby. A map.
Thanks a lot. Do you have a map to help us read the map?
Hey, I'd go easy on the sarcasm if I were you. That'll get you nowhere, and slowly, too.
My
my friend, if you really want to know the way to Delhi is how to go. Keep me well and have no fear, I know how to get to there from here. Keep straight ahead until you see a lot of leafy scenery, a mighty forest deep and green with the tallest trees you've ever seen.
Oh, no, I forgot, a mighty forest there is not. Oh, yes, there is to be, but then the humans came, you see.
They chopped down trees to use for wood, and poof, there went the neighborhood. They tore it up and stripped it bare, and left one dead tree standing there. But never mind, keep right on going till you see a river flowing. Happy river, fresh and splashing, through a valley of brightly dashing.
Oh, no, on second thought, happy river, there is not. Oh, yes, there used to be, but then came humanity.
They filled the river with junk and slop, filled it with chemicals, poop and block. As a matter of fact, it'd be much truer to say that river is now a sewer. But not to fret, carry on as planned, and soon you'll reach the desert sands, an untouched world of rock and dune, as grand and pure as the lovely moon.
Oh, no, I forgot, an untouched desert, there is not. Oh, yes, it's sad, but true. Oh, man, of course, there's been that too.
Blasting, digging, drilling, mining, building roads and oil refining.
Where time and sands once lay in peace, folks now drive their SUVs.
Follow that highway, loud and smelly, it will lead you straight to Delhi. See that building, big and round, it's Parliament that you have found. Tell the humans, take a stand.
Take a stand.
You have to make them realize, man, what they're doing to the land. The senseless killing and poisoned air, the rivers and forests that are stark and bare. It's one big world that we both share. Oh, what they do to ours, they do to theirs.
Guys, please, I can't take another step.
Sorry, we tried to get you a private jet.
Stop complaining!
No kidding, I've had it. Just kill me, kill me, finish it!
Guys, I think Polly here's finally gone crackers.
Yes, I've gone mad, put me out of my misery!
Hey, just for the record, this was not my idea, you all see that, right? I'm being forced to squeeze his squatty neck till he dies, we're all together on that!
Baj, Rangi, quiet. You too, Alex. There's an oasis just ahead.
Hello, welcome to my home. Welcome, welcome, my home is your home. Just how far have you all grown? Hey, we are so happy to meet you and greet you with such joy. You're welcome, oh please don't be so coy. Such an honor, it's a great to learn. My friend, won't you step right in and enjoy the party?
Bet you're glad for this distraction. Walk away, I back up what I say with action. Hey, you challenge me, oh, I'm a real bird of prey. There's nowhere left to go, it's just you and me.
Walk away, don't make me laugh, oh please. Words are good, but I talk with these. Here's your chance to fly swiftly, cause I'm more than you can handle.
All day party dance, we wanna put a smile on your face. Ah-oh, hey. All night party dance, we wanna put a smile on your face. Ah-oh, hey. Let your troubles be light, it's a beautiful night away, away. All day party dance, we wanna put a smile on your face, away.
I can't believe you think you're tougher than me, see? You're a joke, yeah, that's what you are.
Now you really lost your mind, bird brain. Don't make me show you what I got.
Come on, what can you do? I'll do it better. Say the word, you afraid of a bird?
I'm not gonna go anywhere, so no, show us how you party, you little worm.
All day party dance, we wanna put a smile on your face, away. All night party dance, we wanna put a smile on your face, away.
Time for a contest, hey, don't walk away, don't walk away. It's time for a contest, hey, what do you say? It's time for a contest, hey, don't walk away, don't walk away. It's time for a contest, hey, what do you say?
Okay. Come on guys, we're getting a little out of hand here, don't you think?
What do you say, what do you say, what do you say, what do you say, what do you say?
You say all night, all day.
All day party dance, we wanna put a smile on your face, away. All night party dance, we wanna put a smile on your face, away. If your troubles be light, it's a beautiful night away, away. All day party dance, we wanna put a smile on your face, away.
Why, they're really gone, aren't they?
They've been transported, dear. Their spirits are in paradise.
Yes, lovely. But you see, we've still got to get to Delhi, and we can't do that with those two in Lotus Land. Only, it's all calling them back once they're there. Stuff two chilies up their nose, if I bring them down to Earth, you know?
Stop teasing, dear. This is nothing to joke about. Try twirling clockwise for a week while chanting and burning incense. That often works.
Or make a pilgrimage to the holy shrine.
Thank you, but I think let the two of them sleep it off, and we'll be fine by morning. Will you help us find our way?
To Delhi? Of course. Now, why anyone would want to go there, I don't know. The stories I could tell you about Delhi, but maybe not. Anyway, we'll set you on your way first thing in the morning.
The important thing to keep in mind, though, is no matter where you go, stay far away from those caves on the other side of the valley. The lair of Kolya and his hyenas stumble around in there, and chances are you won't be back. I'll spare you the gruesome details, lad, but trust me, they're dreadful animals. You don't want to run into them, so just keep away from those caves.
I knew you'd come, Baba. I knew it!
Quiet, Yuvie. You wake the others.
But that's just what I want to do, so they'll see that you're really here. Nobody believes me, Baba, but they'll have to believe me now.
It won't make any difference, son. They still won't be able to see me.
But why can't they see you, Baba?
They all think I'm somewhere far away. None of them know how close I really am. Only you.
So Mom can't see you either?
She'll see me, Yuvie, but only when the time is right. In the meantime, I've come to warn you. You must be extra vigilant, for your enemies are at work, even at this hour. And enemies need not be outsiders. Sometimes they can be one of our own.
Yeah, why not let the hyenas do my dirty work? No one needs to know I was here at all.
But Papa? Ashrungi? Was that you laughing?
Hey, why aren't you back with the others? Get out of here, go on!
Where am I?
Ashrungi, what are you doing? Why is Alex there? Hey, wait a second. Where are we? Oh my gosh, the caves they warned us about. We've got to go. Hurry, come on.
Oh, no, no, no. You're our special guests. We're having you all for supper.
And you are?
Call me anything. Just don't call me late for chow. My friends call me Kolya. Kolya. Kolya! Oh, Pierre!
Oui, oui, monsieur!
What's on the menu tonight, eh?
For starters, we have parrot pancakes, then roasted rack of leopard cob, and finally some marinated monkey brains!
Oh, I'm crazy about Indian food, especially when the ingredients are fresh.
I've got news for you. You've just bought yourself a whole heap of grief, fool.
Okay, men, attack! The code word is war!
Yeah.
War, guys, I said war!
I wouldn't.
Okay, if you guys are out there, you're fired!
Get it, boys!
Diddity, sir! Diddity, sir!
We're sorry. This was all an accident. Will you please let us go, Kolya?
Sure, why not?
All you gotta do is kill us, and you're free to go. Sound like fun? I love a meal that puts up a fight.
Oh, you're not scared of us, are you?
Just because we got lots of teeth? And he's big, what do you call him, claws? And you're outnumbered 20-1? You're right to be scared. What have you got, kid? You got nothing. Nothing.
Well, I've got one thing.
Yeah.
Mom.
Hey, where are you going?
What about dinner, huh? So long, Kalia. Guess you won't be in such a hurry to put monkey on the menu again, huh? Go on, run, and don't come back or I'll finish the job, you mangy mutt.
When I think I nearly got you killed, Yuvie, I never would have forgiven myself. I've been a very bad monkey, I see that now. What I did was wrong. Forgive me.
Baga, tell Bajrangi he's no longer part of our quest. He must go. There's one thing he will never understand. The way of the Protector is more righteous than the way of the Destroyer. Trying to silence Alex, the one voice we have for speaking to the humans, I cannot forgive that. But his voice was not silenced, and no one's going to stop us from getting to Delhi.
Actually, Mom, I've got some bad news about Alex. I don't think he can talk to the humans. He can't even make a sound. He's lost his voice. But Rangi, can't you see what you've done? You've ruined everything.
Yes, this is a very serious case.
Very serious indeed.
Fortunately, we have experience in this sort of thing, don't we, dear?
Yeah. Didn't Vijay lose his voice that time we played Vegas and you had to go and...
No! Imagine Vegas! Oh, yes, now I remember. It was Rajiv, actually, and you playing in Chicago. I remember it well because the reviews were particularly flattering. They liked my legs.
Mm-mm, dear, remember, the Chicago reviewers skewered your legs, but they were a smash in Sheboygan.
At least I get reviewed, which is more than some of us can say, right, dear?
Wait, what about when I opened in Dubai?
Do you think these people care about your stupid reviews?
Yeah, no, I suppose not.
Can you help us get his voice back? Go on, dear. If you're such an expert, you tell them.
Well, I suggest... plenty of fluids, bed rest, medication.
Oh, no use at all. They need to get to Delhi. They don't have time for all that. Just tell them how to find Jatibhuti Baba, the wise old hermit. You know.
Jatibhuti Mama?
Oh, he lives deep in the mountain on the banks of the river. No one's seen him for years. I'm not sure if he still keeps regular office hours.
Whoa, just look at this place, huh? It's like a temple or a shrine, you know? You can almost feel the healing power. Just wait. This old holy man will have Alex squawking his head off in no time. Holy man!
Hello?
Yoo-hoo!
Baba! Baga, I think you're sitting on him.
Whoops! Sorry, you need a hand?
Hey, easy! Show a little respect. We're dealing with a saint. Master? Sensei? Yo, Mahatma!
I wonder if this is a kind of test or riddle I have to solve or something.
I accept your challenge, Master!
Oh, who is it whose cries I feel in the depths of my soul?
If Baba's here, then Baj. Oh, this is good. Baj, you're getting close?
Suffering Shiva. This guy's breath is awful. No wonder he's a hermit.
Sir, this is Alex. Alex lost his voice last night. Alex, open your mouth.
Oh, yes. It's me.
Malaria?
Me.
Allergy?
Malignancy. It afflicts kings and princes.
But what is it called?
Tumor.
How do you talk?
Tension. Hypertension. High blood pressure leads to stroke, aneurysm, heart attack. I recommend me.
Machete.
Macaroni.
Medicating it with a compound consisting of
Chacha lessons?
Cheddar cheese.
Chicory, mustard seed, and aloe. The bark of the sandalwood tree, ground very fine, saffron, just a pinch or two, wild yellow roses, cinnamon, rhubarb, camphor, pomegranate, and fresh guava fruit. Which of you will gather all this for your friend?
Oh boy, I guess I deserve that one, huh?
Mm-hmm. This one!
What are you doing, you crazy monkey?
Sandalwood bark! See? It's fine!
What suits you? I'm sorry.
These thorns are killers.
Oh, yeah.
Red or no? Yellow.
yellow.
A6 miss, D11, D12.
Here.
Alex?
Well? Okay? What was wrong with that one?
You're out of your mind. There's no way I'm fighting out there. Forget it.
Okay.
Who's laughing? It's not funny. No, you can't keep this up, Aj. No food, or rest, you're wasting away.
I know that, but I swear to myself, for all the terrible things I did, I won't eat or rest until Alex's voice returns. As heaven is my witness, I will sacrifice everything to get him well again.
Well, well, look who's here.
We once had a leader, a mighty monkey leader was he.
He's gone. I wonder where he went, don't you?
Our leader would never go crawling around on his knees for a parakeet. Our leader is a warrior, not a glorified waiter!
Whoa, what are you doing? That's my line.
You imposter, you! You're not our leader!
Fine, then you're not my followers.
We're not?
Are you kidding me? How about when I was all alone out there with crazy Kalyan, hundreds of hyenas, you hung me out to dry!
True.
And all this time I've been killing myself gathering stuff for Alex. Did you guys offer to help? Of course not!
True.
I could carve better followers out of liverwurst. Real followers who are willing to do anything for their leader, sacrifice anything. Yeah, what if I asked you to chop off the tips of those pinkies you keep waving around?
Okay.
See? Go on, the two of you, go on. Get lost, who needs you? I'm better off without you, believe me. Go on!
At least they could have put up an argument.
What do you want? Hold on a sec, I can explain.
Aga, do you really think Alex will get his voice back by the time we get to Delhi?
I don't know, kiddo, but the way things are going, I'm more worried about Bajrangi making it to Delhi in one piece. He hasn't slept, eaten, or left Alex aside for 3 days. He's dead on his feet.
Do you know the story of Hanuman, Alex?
Oh.
Well, Hanuman was a brave and mighty hero who was always facing danger or being attacked by one demon or another. But he never got depressed because along with great strength, he had endless patience. He knew that no matter how bad things got, no matter how many demons he had to fight, he could always turn to his master, Lord Ram, God of Virtue, and say,
Wow, what a hottie.
Wow, what a hottie.
Wow.
What'd you just say to me?
No,
I mean before that. Not the squawking before that! So help me, if you said what I think you said, it'll be the last thing you ever say!
Should they be doing that? I don't think that's very good for hypertension.
Poor Bodge, and he's been such a good monkey.
You traitor! Your voice won't be the only thing missing when I catch you!
Stop, Bajrangi! Bajrangi, I'm warning you!
Thought you could make a fool out of me, did ya? Did ya? Well, we'll see about that!
When I think of all I've done for you, boy, what an idiot. I didn't eat, drink, or poop for 3 days because of you. People act like I'm such a big stinker. But you're worse than that, you little traitor. Okay, now for the last time, what did you say? Say it! Try again. Talk to me, you little feathered liar. I'll give you one last chance.
What was it that Hanuman would say when things got really bad?
Hail Lord Ram.
Right, Hail Lord Ram.
Right, Jeff, look sharp and kill these bogeys. What? Been a while since we've had a good chatty hill.
Run away! Get out of me, you rock a hook!
I'll have to deal with you later.
Shut up and run!
Don't you tell me what...
That's funny. Look, now Alex is chasing Baji.
No, no one's chasing the other. Obviously, both are running away from something else.
Should we be running away?
Well, let me think. After careful deliberation, I would vote yes. Run!
The enemy has rendezvous with support units. We
call 5.
Right, Carpenter.
90
degrees east,
100
meters,
and cruising. Roger, all units alert. Welcome to the
Red Ant.
We're killing you.
Not a shot.
Hey.
Not a shot. Hello.
Buzz-Rangi, you couldn't resist, could you? You had to go after Alex.
I swear I didn't.
No, shut it. I wouldn't believe you if you swore on your own grave.
Wait, give me a chance here. You don't understand.
Believe me, I understand plenty.
Both of you, shut up!
Aha, the bird can talk!
The bird can talk. Your voice has returned?
Yeah, amazing, isn't it? Good news all around.
Oh, you never really lost it. I say, what say we try our new formation, eh, lads?
Yes, sir!
Air to surface missile formation now! You're good!
Well, are you satisfied? You did this, you know.
Me?
Oh, sure. This is all because of me. Yeah, I was the one who wagged the bee's nest, right?
Go to Delhi.
Then I say, please come kidnap me from my beautiful home and grab me into the doctor!
While you're down there, you can see if there's anywhere for me to hide.
But
it is
what
that
stuff.
I know,
can
you
know?
No!
Seriously, right. You ever hear of a thing called karma?
No, probably not. You've never even heard of
Arma, you prick.
Well, can we talk about this later, please?
I gotta just leave you.
Bushwanky, please.
There's no time, Bushwanky. Go on, jump. Get going. Jump.
That's not funny, Bugga. Now, the first thing we have to do is find a way out of here and hope the others are all right.
Bushwanky, are you out of your mind? Why didn't you jump, you suicidal monkey?
The protector way is better than the destroyer way. At least according to Begum. She could be right. In fact, I'm sure she's right.
She's not the only one. You were right, too. I've been a traitor to my own kind, going on about my cushy life in the human world. The time you humans were tearing your world apart. I'm sorry, Baj.
You've got nothing to be sorry for. If anyone should be sorry, it's me for hitting you when all you were trying to do was help. I wasted so much energy thinking of ways to kill you. Hey, you know something? I got more happiness out of the one moment when you and I went off the cliff together than I ever got out of all the days of plotting your death.
Sound just like my human. When he comes home late from a party, then he usually leaves all the lights on and falls asleep in his underwear.
Hey, am I your new best friend?
Better not say right now. It'd just be the coconut milk talking.
Come on, dude. You're my best friend. You won't tell me if I'm your best friend?
Okay, you're my new best friend.
So I'm your closest friend and you won't even tell me? I think I need some water. Ganges, how I love you, how I love you, my dear old Ganges. I'd give the world to...
Please, please don't let me go. Meow, meow. Please, save me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Don't kill me.
Don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Can we stay away? Bad food, bad food, bad food.
I'm Shrungy.
Just in time. I was almost a gunner. I looked up and there was this tiger.
Oh, my God. Brother Tiger.
Not a tiger, just a cat. Cat, no, no.
Talk to me.
They've killed all the tigers around here. If it were up to the humans, I think they would kill all the tigers everywhere. I didn't want to die like the others, so I made believe I was a cat. I've been pretending so long, I've forgotten what it's like to be a tiger. I know what you're thinking, that I'm a coward. And you're right, I am a coward. But at least my head is still on my shoulders. Not hanging from some hunter's wall.
You're not a coward. At least you had a good excuse for doing what you did. Not like me. You did it to save your life. I did it for HDTV. But I see now this isn't about one jungle. It's about every animal whose home is being destroyed. You said it, dude. And that's why we need you to be our voice.
No, he will not be our voice. Because we're not going to Delhi. What fools we've been. Did we really think we'd get them to change by complaining to one set of humans about the misdeeds of another, when all humans are the same, cruel and heartless? They'll spare none of us. Not you, not me, not... I won't let them do that to Yuvi. I'm taking him back now. We must all go back now, while we still can. We're not going to Delhi.
There's only one person Mom will listen to now. If he doesn't come... Look, Mom! It's Papa! I know he'd come! He's there! Can't you see him? Look!
Stop this, Yuvi. I know how much you miss him, but your father's gone. He's never coming back.
But Mom, how can you say that? He's right there! Please, can't you see him?
No, I can't, and no one else can either.
Actually, I think I can. It's Sultan, all right. It's Sultan big as day. Yes, yes, you can see him. All you have to do is look. But not out there. Here. In Yuvi, in his tiny courageous heart that got us all started in the first place. He's here, in the friendship between Alex and Bajrangi. I mean, what kind of crazy miracle is that? He's here in your love for the cub that you and he brought into this world. That courage, friendship, and love, they're the essence of Sultan that would keep him alive. Whoever says that they can't see Sultan, well, they're just not looking, because he's right here. I've been wondering what my role in this whole journey was, to provide comic relief and a bit of shade. Maybe this is it, to make you guys understand that Sultan is alive in Yuvi, and alive in each and every one of us.
Beta, you're almost there.
Don't be afraid. When the road seems long, you're never far away from me. Oh, don't be afraid. When the road seems long, you're never very far from me. With every step you take, you make your own destiny.
Oh, I can't believe it, I can see now the fear that held me back. How did I let it take control of me?
We won't turn back, we won't slow down. Yes, we're on our way now. Now that the road is beneath our feet.
alone get into this parlor, huh?
I have a plan.
Oh. You first. Go ahead, after you.
No. Go ahead. You first.
No, you go first.
No, I insist. You first.
Will you stop? Just go on. Spit it out.
You first.
What's your stupid plan? Aw, shut up, the two of you. You can stuff your plans. I doubt either one of them's any good. Well, what is the plan, fearless leader? I'm all ears.
Mm-hmm.
What? Good God, we don't have a plan? What were we thinking coming all this way without a plan? We're fellas supposed to put... We've got to have a plan! We can't just hop out of the truck and be total chaos, fleeing crowds, screaming in terror, old ladies with cameras, TV news reporters, live from Delhi, animals gone wild.
Baga, you're a genius.
I'm starting to wish I had a gun.
Oh, no. You could never lift it in your feathers. We would get stuck in a little trigger thing.
CNN, coming for
hey.
CNN, in all that, it's just like you said. The whole world of humans is listening. Alex, it's your cue.
Oh, brother. You don't see that every day, do you? Alex, what's the matter? Why don't you say anything?
What's wrong?
Stage fright, dude. Give me a minute. Stage fright? Huh. Are you a professional or what? Come on!
We left the home we knew, the jungle far away. Left behind our families too, went hungry night and day. Crossed the desert wide, got lost and almost died. Just to stand here at your side and humbly say, our jungle is dying. Oh, hear us, people.
These parrots watch too much Bollywood. Why are they shooting a commercial or something?
Who knew he could sing?
Yeah, who knew?
And now he's got his radio show. I always sensed that parrot was going places. Didn't you sense that parrot was going places?
Yeah, to Delhi.
Nobody knows all the trouble we've seen. Oh, nobody knows our sorrow.
Our jungle that once was so leafy and green might not be there tomorrow.
We left our home for you. Please help us, people. We crossed the wild, yes, it's true, for the chance to speak with you. Knowing how far we've roamed, won't you please save our home?
Not bad. They should put him on TV.
Look, it's Baj Rangi.
So it is.
He made it to Delhi.
Of course, he gets all the glory. He never would have gotten close if it weren't for us.
How do you figure that?
Shut up. Whose side are you on? Alex, knock it off. What do you think you're doing, huh?
Hey, everyone's watching. Don't look so ferocious.
I'm feeling a little ferocious, and better that than being a laughingstock. Are you making fun of us, Alex? Look at them. They're all laughing at us. What are you doing?
He's right, you know. How are they going to take us seriously if they laugh at us?
Guys, chill. I'm working a tough room here. You got to trust me.
I was just warming them up a little. If I'd gone right to the heavy stuff, they would have been out the door.
Thank you. You like the singing parrot, huh? Pretty funny, right?
Yeah.
But did anyone bother to hear the words of the song? Anybody? Didn't any of you even wonder why a parrot, a leopard cub and his mother, a bear and a monkey would all risk their lives to come here? We'd tell you if you'd just listen. I know, it's easier to laugh or switch the channel than it is to listen, isn't it?
People are listening now. What would you like to say?
Thank you. But not yet. When someone from Parliament comes here, someone with the power and the will to help us, then I'll talk.
This
just in, the vote has been postponed again.
No one yet on when the vote will take place. Meanwhile, the entire nation holds its breath.
We've been here for hours now, but no one in this crowd is going anywhere. As we all wait to see if Parliament will accept the end of the command.
Breaking news, the resolution has passed, and a representative will be sent to meet with the animals.
Hello? What can I do for you?
Go on. Tell him. Tell him our troubles, Alex. Make him understand. You can do it.
Sir, we've come to tell you that...
that humanity is doomed. Right now, millions of animals are on their way here to attack you all. Your cities, your families, your homes, all will be destroyed. We won't stop until all of you, the entire human race, is extinct or in a cage. So, what do you think? Makes you feel scared and angry, doesn't it? Having your homes and families threatened. Man, do you think we'd really do any of that stuff? Who do you think we are? You? Because that's how you've made us feel. Every day, for centuries. You attack us with your guns, your bulldozers, your pollution, and deforestation. A lucky few of us you keep in your homes as pampered pets for your children to play with, while the rest of us you hunt down and kill for our skins, or feathers, or just because it seems fun for you. Do you think we feel nothing? Isn't our habitat our home? Aren't our little ones children? What has this cub ever done that he should have his father killed? He should be playing and goofing off. Instead, he's traveled all this way to try and reason with you, to plead for his own life. A kid shouldn't have to do that. And when he finally got here, when we showed ourselves to you, what did we hear? Kill them all. Kill them. We may come from the jungle, but you're the ones who look like savages to me. When we first set out, Delhi seemed so far away. We didn't realize that reaching Delhi would be the easy part. We'd still have to reach your hearts. If there's anyone out there who's been touched by these words, stop killing us! Stop bulldozing us! Live with us! We've only got one world. Let's share it in peace for all our sakes. Who will stand with me and say, let's share the world? Share the world! Share the world! Share the world! Share the world! Share the world!
Share the world. I like it. Share the world!
Share the world! Share the world! Share the world!